Take her to the tent.
Get these guys some warm clothes.
Careful.
Come on.
Hey, it's the least we can do.
Thomas, come on.
I need to get some blood from you.
In the beginning, we were lost. All we knew for sure was that the younger you were, the stronger your chances.
You work for Wicked?
Long time ago.
You know, at first, we had the best intentions. Find a cure, save the world. It was clear you kids were the key, because you were immune. But why? Eventually, we found an answer. An enzyme produced by the brains of the immune. Once separated from the bloodstream, it can serve as a powerful agent to slow the spread of the virus.
So you found a cure?
Not exactly. The enzyme can't be manufactured, only harvested from the immune. The young. Of course, that didn't stop Wicked. If they had their way, they'd sacrifice an entire generation. All. Gift of biology, of evolution. But one not meant for all of us.
How long will that give her?
It's different for everyone. A few months, maybe. That's the catch, isn't it? She'll always need more. Okay. Let's go outside. Let them rest. Let's go. She'll be fine. Thomas, you know she can't come with us, right?